describe that in a little bit more technical terms, there are two types of diagnosis. On one hand, you've got classifying diagnosis. On the other hand, you've got operational diagnosis. Classifying diagnosis is about asking the question, what are you? And what are the characteristics of your class? Are you a gifted? Are you an autist? Or somebody with an autism spectrum disorder? Or what are you? And then, what should you do with your class? If you are somebody with ADD, this is what we do with people with ADD. And so there's always a step in between. First, I need to know what you are before I know what I can do with you. But as most people know, people don't tend to fit that well into like little corners. Because I might have two kids as a teacher, and both have ADD, or actually one has ADD and has officially reached the score of ADD, but it's functioning really well, he feels really good, he learned all kinds of coping skills, doesn't need anything. Kid next to him might just by one point not have reached the threshold of being officially labeled ADD, but he's got trouble concentrating, he's got like his mind is running away with him, he's getting all the challenges. So he has need for help. But because I had as a definition, first you have to fit into the like little pigeonhole and then I can help you, that runs into challenges. And same with giftedness. You know, do we need to know if you're 129 or 133 or 147 and what tests we're gonna use and stuff like that? I tend to be more of the operational type. What do you need? How can we give it to you? You know, let's skip that step in between. Let's find out what the needs are and then let's find out how to support them. And this can help in that process to figure out what those needs are. So sometimes, you know, an IQ test might be very useful and might be a useful tool to differentiate. But the question is, what do you need and how can we give that to you? And a label is optional if it's functional. I'm not even sure for all kids, sometimes it's useful for all kids if it's useful for them to know if they're gifted. It has some functions. In some areas, that function is kind of irrelevant. So it all has to do with the goal you're trying to achieve. What are we trying to do? And so the approach depends on the goal. What is the goal?